The second case is similar to the common case, but the memory pressure on P is exacerbated in this case. In this case, there's so much memory pressure that all of the physical memory that's available at P is being consumed by the working set for hosting all the applications running on host P. There's no community service happening on host P. And now, if there is another page fault for some new page on P, then there's no other option on host P except to throw out some page from its current working set in order to make room for this missing page. So we're going to do exactly similar to what we did in the previous case, with the only difference that the candidate that is being chosen as the victim, or the replacement candidate, which is called the victim in the management of virtual memory system, is coming from the local part of host P itself. So we get the missing page, and we send out the oldest page from local part of host P, recognizing that the global part is zero right now. So in this case, you can see that there is no change in the distribution of local and global on P, because global is already zero. It cannot go anything less than that. So the distribution remains unchanged. And as in the previous case, there is no change on host Q as well in terms of the split between local and global.